au tibora passé na photo na o dise kawo mona yewa bia musonga copy ya for sure fino sino wala patu mana na koyako mana mo bude patu ma bini na chama cho yo problems ya begozo mana mecha kita ni haters gaboso abela kama joma duma buko yen so still up and die girls kana chimo so asina tupa kama go sabu mdi nyisha ko ana magwego trap muslim ya hako nobody dey sponsor me na god be my garanto so gele kidim kabus problems gebuki kato yo what up beautiful people it's a boy problems aka wabi and I'm hanging out with Niger TV. This not my section we make me extraordinary. Chee! My real name na Chukwudi Promise Ikenna, but everybody know me as Promzy, which be my stage name, where everybody take know me. I from Bend, the local government, Abia State. Na Igbo I dey rap. I dey do this Igbo rap to let other people know say it dey very good to dey use your language, the rap. I dey proud of my mother's tongue. Right from when I small, I don't know say na music I want to because I like music well well. I be person be say I grew up for music environment. Everywhere around me na music, music. And I get people who I dey look up to. Mostly all these American rappers like Tupac, 50 Cent. I can't get special person who I dey look up to, which is Fino. Everybody knows Fino Fino is a good one of Igbo rap. So music now my dream, now reason I don't do right from when I small, and as I don't big like this now, this now my time to shine, now my time to make money, now my time to let the world know me. Challenges what I don't face. I don't face many things though. If I start to talk, I don't face many things, but the only two that they be say I be strong man, I be soldier, I have to keep going, you understand? I don't feel they look, say, I don't feel they make one thing, they weigh me down. I got to overcome anything that come my way as a strong man who I be. So I have to keep going because like I don't face many things, so many disappointments, so many people don't cheat me for this music of a thing and all that. So other one, I don't be waiting, I feel they talk too much, but I just have to leave that one aside because that one, it don't pass. So I dey wait for the future like this. So my most amazing moment now when I meet Major Banks, when I get the opportunity to work with Major Banks, because Major Banks is now one of the biggest producers within this Nigerian music industry. And him be the kind of producer where they do my kind of thing. Because as a rapper, you guys work with person where be say him go understand your way, your kind of thing where they do. So I reached out to Major Banks and him give me better response. And I don't expect say the way him take give me that response, him go take give me that kind of attention. So when I finally meet him, it can't be like say that dream where I don't dream of, it don't come to pass. So I did very happy that moment. worst track. Make I say my worst track now, like my first record for studio. You know, see that time we be say we just they start the music. No ma, wait till me they sing back then a rubbish. Now we don't bad, we don't bad pass all this one, like, but that time, it makes sense for my side though, but to me now, na rubbish. And that time, the producer said, "We never take unlikely with me." Just be like, say, make him beat me, come up for studio, because that one, a normal thing, that happens to everybody. Even your favorite artist, your biggest artist, it happened to them, you understand? And mostly, when this thing that happened to me, now, where I perform for where Igbo people know they. Like, I don't perform for where Yoruba people plenty before. Don't be smart, you know. They even throw me bottle water. Then they call me, say every time they talk, then they hear every time they talk. But all love for the music, man. I saw it they be. Yeah, what it make me extraordinary. Now so many things though, so many things there about me. You understand? Like, I'm very talented. I'm very talented. I strong. I get mind. I did very generous, I did friendly. I be personally beside, I did very humble, I did loyal, I be fine boy, I get swag, I get height. So many things that about me will make me extraordinary. My biggest asset as a rapper, like not trap I do, my delivery, everything. So like mostly when I do freestyle, because I be personally like to freestyle, just like now, check this out. Shout out to Ziggy Woke Legendary. Ome Piluwa and Chaninina Bazi. Oye Gana Puri Kran, Yakana Zozi. But no be Papa Waka Chukuna Gozi. Even Zoro Mana Proms in Abali. My mama Nepele Mepele Abali. I can't wait to see her chilling in Erari before me give away feel good in my family. Kupu. She feed that one now. My biggest asset be that. Abegu. That one. Personal matter. I don't feel it talk that one. But person like me, I know if you did, man, who gets a hair. So that one, a personal matter, is private. That one is private. Message to my fans. I would like, first of all, I would thank everybody who done support me since day one. Because, you know, Daisy, all my listeners, people where they look up to me. Because as I look up to some other people, and I saw some other people, they look up to me too. As some people, they inspire me, and I saw some people, they inspire me too. So I would encourage everybody, moon and work hard. Nothing be impossible. With God, everything is possible. If you want to be something, with hard work, with prayer, you go be that thing you want to be. You understand? So now, so you just be. So God will bless everybody. Everybody really wish me well and everything. Muna just stay strong. Muna continue to give me that love. And I promise you now, once now, I will give you now good music. I will make you now proud. You understand? So now, so you just be. Make una no forget wetin make me extraordinary for Naija TV. Make una dey continue to dey follow Tata on this favorite program. And no forget once more, my name na Promzy, aka Nwabia. Chee!